What's good, y'all? It's your boy Nasty Nate, and look, it's story time again. Took place about like 5 years back. Me and this one chick. See, yeah, we used to date in high school, right? And like, you know how in high school vacations or something, your parents be at work, right? Both y'all parents be at work, so you just slide over to their place. You feel me? So like, I remember her mom had work early as hell. She get to work, it's like she leave for work at like 7:30. I'm there by 8 o'clock. She said, my mom left. I'm like, I'm down the street. She said, oh shit. I get there and then I'm there all day. So like 12 o'clock roll around, right? 12, 1230, something like that. I hear a knock. It's a, I'm like, whoa, who the fuck is that? And she like, I don't know. I'm like, who the fuck is that? Like scared, I'm shaking. Shaking in my socks, because that's all I had on. Yeah, I'm shaking, bro. So she like, I'll go see. So she goes, looks. Y'all not gonna believe who this was. It was her.
Keep me in the street saying you don't trying to pipe it. Go ahead and watch me. I would not wipe it. If you want to talk that shit, goodbye then.
It was her pastor. Her pastor was a female, don't get it twisted, it's nothing like that. But it was her pastor, like, her pastor would come and check up on her, like, stuff like that, or, like, drop something off, stuff like that. So her pastor pulls up. Hey, I'm like, who the fuck is that? Like, I'm scared. There ain't nowhere to hide. I'm 6'1", nigga, and they, like, 5'5", so I ain't really nowhere to hide. Like, you feel me? Everything's small. So I'm like, yo, what the fuck do I gotta do? She's like, just stay in here, don't panic. She throw on a robe, run to the bathroom, put some water on. It's like, oh, I just got out the shower. I said, oh, you little finesser. Finesser of the year. Wait, hold on. Y'all be lying to me like that.
Yup.
Hold the fuck up. And you did that way too easy. You did this shit before?
Yup.
Huh? But nah, like, hella finessing. So she go out there. They talking for about 20 to 15 minutes. I'm in the room bugging. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? Bro, I'm about to just run, dog. I'm about to just run. I'm just gonna take off. Like, I'm just gonna go call. Like, I'm just do and let her deal with it. Like, you feel me? I was just like, bro, I'm about to just go and let her deal with it. Like, it's not about to be my problem. But I'm like, no, I can't do that to her, so I'ma sit it out. You feel me? So I sat it out. And eventually the pastor left. I'm like, thank you, Jesus. Pastor leaves, she come back in, and we back at it. Like, just more rounds, I pass out, she pass out, I wake up, she wake up, we do it again. And that's how it was all day, honestly. It was just rounds and rounds and rounds. But see, now that's not the scary part, all right? We lost track of time. Her mom called, she calls her mom, she's like, oh yeah, I'm around the corner, down the street. We said, oh, fuck. Like, that shit was crazy. So I gotta throw all my shit back on. And like I said before, I'm in my socks. I only got socks on. Like, I gotta throw all my shit back on, find all my shit, bag it up. And then the shit was crazy. Like this close to getting caught. So she pull up, we see the lights. Oh fuck, we heard a car door shut. And like, which way, where can I go? She run go grab her keys, cause they back door was locked from the inside. So you had to unlock it and then unlock the second gate as well. She set that shit up to catch a nigga. She had to unlock that one and the gate. So she ran grab her keys. She's unlocking one, she unlocked the second one. And then all you hear is the keys from the door, the front door. Say, shh, shh, shh. I said, oh fuck. Got my shit, I'm gone. Out the back. I said, poo, 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 poo. And now, so she live on this big ass hill. And she got this fucking like 5 foot gate. Boy, I cleared that bitch. I said, through her backyard. Ooh. And then fucking my pants got caught. So like right in the front. Ain't that a bitch, right? Right in the front, you got this big ass hole. I'm like, damn. So I'm like, I'm still going. I can't stop. I gotta keep going. So I hop over and I'm darting down the hill. all the way down the hill. I almost fall like 4 or 5 times. And so I'm like, damn, what the fuck? Where the hell am I? Like, I'm lost. I just go to the bus stop. I'm like, I'm not, I'm done. So I call her. I'm like, everything cool? She's like, yeah, we good. I'm like, oh shit, I made it. I fucking made it. And she's like, yeah, my mom, she walked to the door and was looking out the back like, what was going on? I was like, oh shit, did she see me? Cause I'm like, yeah, cause a young nigga quick as fuck. Yeah, you feel me? Young nigga quick as fuck, you feel me? I'm a fucking warrior, you feel me? Pew, pew, pew. I was gone, y'all, I'm telling you. That shit was just crazy. I know y'all got some stories like that too. That's not even the worst one. But shit, that's it for this story. Real talk. Moral of that story is, if you know you're gonna be doing something wrong, run fast, nigga. Shit. Alright, y'all. I don't see it often. And I probably should have told you I heard this back. I know. And I probably shouldn't want this so bad. It's weighing, weighing.